Why does stirring help to mix milk in your coffee? How long does a hot product need to be cooled down before further handling can take place? How fast does a bubble in a glass of champagne rise? And why does it grow? How fast does a hailstone come down? Transport phenomena is basic to many engineering fields. It covers the how and why three important quantities, mass, energy, and momentum, are transported in applications. It can be done in a unified way, showing the strong similarities between transport of mass, energy, and momentum. Hi, I'm Robert Mudde, and I'm a teacher in this course. I started working in Delft University in 1988, and I found a keen interest in multiphase flows and transport phenomena. Delft University is one of the starting points of transport phenomena. It took until 1956 before fluid mechanics, heat and mass transfer were approached in a unified way. It was Burt and Kramers who, in this very building, discussed their ideas, the building that we still use today. The ideas and laws of transport phenomena are applied in chemical engineering, biotechnology, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, applied physics, and aeronautics. In this course, we will introduce the basic concepts such as the balance equation that is a universal tool helping getting a grip on the examples given earlier. And you will discover that transport phenomena are everywhere, from small, everyday life scenarios to big industrial processes, from inside the human body to large-scale weather phenomena. In this course, we target a wide range of students as well as professionals who need to apply the principles of transport phenomena and experience a lack in their basic understanding. At the end of the course, you will be able to quantitatively solve a whole variety of engineering problems. And you will be prepared to take on advanced courses in the area of transport phenomena and fluid mechanics. A background in basic calculus, including elementary differential equations, some mechanics, and a bit of thermodynamics is required. After this course, your life will not be the same anymore. You will see the world through different eyes. You will see the connections, and it will change your view on cooking, walking in the rain, industrial processes, sustainable solutions, energy efficiency, and many more. Are you ready to take on the challenge? Join us and master transport phenomena.